Happy New Year. Advance Sankranti Subhakanshalu. First of all, I thank God for that today I'm sitting here in front of you. As an actress, I always wanted to work with legends like Shivaji Garu, NTR Garu, Nagesh Rao Garu and all. But today, nearly 32 years in cinema, I'm part of his family, and this is my first project with Annapurna Studios, and I really, from the bottom of my heart, Nag sir, I felt like a family, and I felt so comfortable working in the production. And I was telling him that, see, I never worked with you in so many years, but I'm so happy that I was part of your production. We really had a good time, and thank you for considering me in this project, in this role. Thank you, Ranjini. Thank you, Ranjini. Don't think that she's so tight and tiny and this thing. She is. You are going to get a very, very promising director to the industry. Chala manchi cinema. Like Nag sir was telling, it's a family entertainer. For all age group, for everybody. And this is really going to bring that festive mood to your family when you see this film. Fortunately, it is releasing on Sankranti. It will give you a lot of emotions, you know, a lot of memories, and it will really touch your heart. It will bring you moments that you might have experienced in your life or something has happened in your family. It's a very, very beautiful movie, very well narrated. It's very touching in the mother and son relation. And the relationship with the hero. Yeah, yeah, very real, very realistic. Even the dialogues, you don't feel that when I acted, I never felt that I'm acting. So it's so real. And Ranjini, like Raj mentioned, whatever she wants, she has in her mind, she'll bring it out. She'll bring it out nicely. And like Nag sir was telling, you know, I made that attempt of it was really adventurous for me for dubbing. In the Gande Naka, I never had the confidence of giving my voice because, you know, I always felt, okay, my Malayali accent will dominate. So, but these people, they forced me, especially Ranjini and Prasad Garu. So if any good name is coming to me, then I should give little credit to Prasad sir because he was there in the dubbing studio like a teacher, correcting my diction, everything. And Raj also, when I was working for some other film, we are working together, he came and told me, ma'am, I'm dubbing. And I saw our portion, you know, I listened to the pilot and you have to give voice. So coming from so many people, then I thought, okay, let me give a try. Let me give a try. And finally I tried and they were happy. And okay, it was like I finished a final exam. You know, once I finished the dubbing. And then again, I'm getting the call from Prasad Garu, Sitaram Madam, can you come? There is little more, you know, portion for dubbing. I said, I finished all the talky portion, then what is left? You know what happened is Ranjini made me talk even the montages what she took. She said, okay, let us give voice for that. And so she never left me and thank you for giving me this lovely role and it was nice working with you. And I never felt that she is the first timer or first time she's directing. Very good, very good. And lovely music, sir. You gave up. All the songs are very good, very touching. Thank you so much. Thank you for the entire team, Chitra. You're a lovely girl, lovely person. Raj, my son. Thank you. He's experimenting with his hair. All the best, you know. Let us have a wonderful year ahead. Thank you so much.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని సరికొత్త సినిమా వీడియోల కోసం ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అలాగే ఇక్కడ ఉండే ఈ గంట సింబల్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. మేము అప్డేట్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ మీకు వచ్చేస్తాయి.